Samson the canine is sporting a new look, a new specially made body armor vest. It was donated by the nonprofit Vested Interest. The armor is bulletproof and stab-proof, and likely bear-proof, too. You see, Samson works with parks and wildlife officers. The extra protection is always a good thing. Last week, Samson hazed a bear that was getting too close to people, the idea being give that bear a heck of a scare so it doesn't come back.